Tails is the call.
Then we have a tail.
You won the call. If you want the ball, which goal do you want to defend? Stand over on this side, Wellesley on this side.
That's the end of the first half. With the score, the Needham Rockets 12, the Wellesley Rockets 7.
great fight, boys. Yeah.
Boys, what a way to go out. Defense, that's how we finish strong.
Yeah!
Boys, let's get it up. One last time.
One last time.
Let's get it up. Rockets on three. One, two, three.
Rockets!
When we first got here, it was just such a surreal feeling to just be in the middle of the field and be surrounded by, you know, all the stuff that we grow up watching, the Red Sox games and whatnot. But yeah, just amazing team win. You know, defense really stepped it up against a really good quarterback, you know, really shifty, scrambling quarterback. So yeah, we couldn't be more happy with the way the defense stepped up and, you know, really won the game.
This is really a surreal experience here. It's been absolutely great for the kids to be able to appreciate this wonderful stadium, be able to play here in their final game for the seniors. The guys really stepped up on defense. We had a great goal line stand. Joe Goetzke, an unbelievable interception for a touchdown. Really, it's just been great senior leadership that's allowed us to get over the top here and win against a really talented Wellesley team. We know these guys very well. We know the great coaching staff, great players, great kids. And to get a win like this for the seniors was really an unbelievable experience here at Fenway Park.